बिग बॉस 10 में आ गया है ट्विस्ट और वक्त आ गया है वाइल्ड कार्ड एंट्रीज का घर में प्रवेश करने का। और इन वाइल्ड कार्ड एंट्रियों में एक है जेसन शाह। जी हाँ, जेसन शाह जिन्हें आपने पार्टनर और फितूर जैसी फिल्मों में देखा होगा, करने जा रहे हैं बिग बॉस के घर में एंट्री, जिस बारे में की हमने जेसन से बात। Are you all set to enter the Big Boss house?
Thoda bahut. I don't think there's like a meaning of all set. But theek hai. Jitna taiyari kiya kiya.
Have you been following the season?
Yeah, I have watched a bit of it. Thoda bahut dekha. I've seen it. Let's see.
Who according to you is the most controversial and might turn out to be a problem creator?
Problem to create karne wale wo ek swami ji hai aur wo to bilkul I don't know what to say about him, but controversy, I don't know, sabko to controversy kar rahe, but actually thoda negative ho gaya, ye saal mein zyada negativity chal raha hai, to abhi dekhte hain.
Who made you come to Big Boss?
Actually my first movie, which I did a very small role with a partner, was with Salman Khan. It was a very small role. And I've always wanted to be in Bollywood. I've always, you know, gone towards this direction. And I think Big Boss is one way of giving me that kind of platform to go and maybe, you know, follow my dream.
What would be your strategy in the house?
Strategy? I'm just gonna leave it. I don't want to fussle into anybody's group that's already there, you know, I don't want to get into a clique. Bas, akele rahunga aur sabke saath maza karenge.
Who according to you is playing it really well?
I think abhi sabse bada contestant hai Bani. I think she's really playing it well. She has good opinions. Us tarah se she stands for what she believes in. दूसरे है वो एक मन्नू, वो एक्चुअली मेरा फेवरेट है। मैं उसको बिल्कुल अच्छा पसंद कर रहा हूँ अभी, लेकिन बस ठीक है, उसको ये दोनों मेरे को थोड़ा सा टैकल करना पड़ेगा एंड बस, दूसरा बाकी तो इतना नहीं है।
There is a myth that wild card entries don't win. How much do you agree to that?
कुछ भी हो सकता है। जैसे तुम मेरे को देख रहे हैं अभी और मैं हिंदी में बात कर रहा हूं, कुछ भी हो सकता है, ये मुंबई है।
You're popularly known for the kind of modeling you do. What do you have to say on that?
My nude pictures, yes I am. I'm very comfortable in my own skin. I'm not scared of anything, or at least most things. Yeah, and this is the way that fashion has turned. I think fashion had actually turned when Kim Kardashian had, you know, revealed herself to the world. So, I mean, I'm very capable of doing it. So, yeah, people have a lot of different myths about why I'm doing it and how can I do it. But, as I said, kuch bhi ho sakta.
Have you met Salman recently before your entry?
Yeah, actually, quite a few times. I've met him several times in parties. Before entering, no, not yet. Abhi to milenge zarur.
Since the show is mainly based on Hindi, do you think it would be a disadvantage for you?
Mera Hindi shuddh nahi hai. Wo ek cheez hai. Aur main thoda matlab ruk re, you know, thoda sochne mein ruk jata hai, but it's okay. Theek hai, chalta hai.
Any message for the audience before entering the house?
Please vote for me, of course, but give me a good opinion about, you know, how I'm playing as well. Be there, follow me. If I can change your mind, I'm gonna try my best.
We wish Jason all the luck for the show, and don't forget, for more updates on your favorite shows, like, share and subscribe on YouTube to India Forums. Addiction at its best. Ashima Chavra, camera person Mangesh, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, you're watching me on India Forums and my name is Jason Shah.